Here is, as promised, a short update of my hotel reservation that I made on Traveler.com using Bitcoin to pay for the hotel. The question that remained was, have I been able to check into the hotel flawlessly? Keep on watching to find out the answer. Hi, Adrian here for Bitcoin for Beginners. I'm doing a voiceover for this part of the video because the background noise while recording was a bit too much. A few weeks ago, I made a video about my Bitcoin adoption challenge, where I committed myself to make at least one purchase of a real-world non-crypto product each month to support the increase of Bitcoin adoption. If you want to know more about that, please check out the video link that will pop up in the corner of the screen. In that video, I made a hotel booking on the website Traveler.com, where I was able to pay the hotel in Bitcoin. Of course, during the recording of that video, I wasn't able to confirm yet if the checking into the hotel would be okay, which is why I'm making this update. So here you see me standing in front of the hotel, and I can confirm you that yes, I was able to successfully check in into my Bitcoin paid for room. So from my personal experience from the booking process, the Bitcoin payment, and the checking in process, I can certainly recommend all Bitcoin users to book your hotels with Traveler.com from now on. This video is to demonstrate the real-world experience that I was able to purchase. And because it was such a positive experience, I will provide a link to the hotel on Traveler.com in the video description as well. The hotel that I booked is called Ban Rajdhaman in Hua Hin, Thailand, and the main reason that I chose this hotel particularly was its as-good-as-perfect location. It is on the main road of Hua Hin, which connects to all major spots in town, and it is very easy to get any type of transportation from here and only a 5-minute drive to Hua Hin downtown. Right across the road is the popular shopping mall Market Village with all kinds of shops, large supermarket, restaurants, even street food market and entertainment such as a cinema. And practically right next to the hotel entrance is a 7-Eleven convenience store, which is normally open 24/7. So basically everything you need is just a few footsteps away right outside the hotel. And even better, from the backside of the hotel, there is almost direct access to the beach. It almost can't get more efficient than that. So let's take a look inside the hotel compound.
So just a very quick thank you to our sponsors for this video, eToro, a very famous brokerage and trading platform. In the US, we have access to their full crypto trading platform and their super well-known social trading features. Now, if you're outside of the US, you can also have access to commission-free trading for stocks, commodities, indices, and much more. So like I mentioned, something that they're very well known for is their copy trading or social trading features. You can go on their page and check out various famous traders. You can take a look at their stats and take a look at all the trades they've made in the past and their performance. And you can copy them super easily, set various criteria, press copy, and you're done. When you go into your portfolio page, you'll be able to see your profit and loss and track that real time. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this. Definitely encourage you to check out eToro if you haven't already, and back to our regular content.
In the building right next to the entrance and security guard is where the reception is located.
If you like the work that we are doing at Bitcoin for Beginners, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. The only issue that I had at the checking in was that I accidentally chose the wrong room type because the hotel offers a wide variety of price and comfort classes. The hotel didn't make any fuss about it despite it being my mistake. They were very flexible and promptly gave me the room that I actually wanted. So kudos to the hotel, and I will leave a Traveler.com link in the description of this video. Behind me is my very simple budget room, but like I said, most of the value of this hotel comes from its perfect location. Alright, let's have a quick look in the room. It's small and simple, but effectively just fine. And from my room, it's just a very small walk to the beach, directly behind the hotel. Literally 150 steps and you are with your feet in the sand. As you can see, an amazing real-life world experience bought and paid for with Bitcoin. Kudos to Traveler.com for making this possible, and I will from now on use their services. because it works and I wish to support the businesses that make real-world adoption a reality. And I encourage everyone to do the same thing. And if you don't want to spend your satoshis because you are a hodler, then just do the same as me and replace by the satoshis that you spend. Alright, sunny greetings here from Hua Hin in Thailand.